Hi, sexy, brilliant family. It is Davina. How are you? I am walking by and feeling better. As you know from my previous post, I've been struggling with anxiety because I did get dumped recently by this date I had, a first time date, and then this fellow blocked me on his phone. So I've been having a little bit of stress, and the stress is not necessarily because of him, but it's because of a bunch of related things, including business, including family pressure, and of course with what he did, which is his way of handling his emotions, not right or wrong. And I'm not responsible for his emotions, I'm responsible for my own emotions. So it's just a little bit of anxiety, right? And I did take care of myself, you know, you know what I say, right? Sometimes I meditate, sometimes I masturbate. Either way, I find myself. I did, yes. And I also spoke to my therapist and I spoke to my healer. So I spent time with my emotions and cleaning my energies off. But I do feel better, and that's why I'm sharing this video. So the point is that emotions are never right or wrong, they simply exist. The more we listen to our inner voice, the more our inner voice talks to us and sends us messages on what we need from life and how to go about everything. So yeah, that's where I am, and there is no right or wrong in the spiritual world. You guys know that, right? So yeah, sharing this with you is a big release, as is dancing, which I also did today, among other things. I hope you are doing wonderful, and anxiety, stress, emotions, all emotions are there, but there are no permanent emotions. It's very, very important to remember that. Yeah, please like and subscribe to this video and share it. That will mean the world to me. Thank you. It's Davina.